up, guys? My name is Jedi Gaming here, and welcome back to PvZ Garden Warfare. So, yep, we're back to where we originally started. So, yeah, PvZ isn't really much fun for me anymore. Yeah, just because it's pretty repetitive, but... I still play, like, if there's any abilities or anything I can try out, man. What? We're going to be just playing some Team Vanquish as the scientist right now. Well, I was going to play as the Rose. And challenge isn't really that hard because I just completed it right now. Because if you don't know me, I'm a very Rose player. Like, I'm a Rose player. So if you see me playing as Rose, don't. Because in the plants, I mostly play as Roses, and Codify and Hover Goat buff don't really work. So I got everything just from the Hover Goat that I've been using in the Rose. He's a bunch of Rose. Ah. Oh! Fire damage got you, huh? Ooh, headshot. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! This guy was the same guy. It's just people do that. They freak up chili bean bomb up your back, explodes, and then they just finish you off. Basically what a pea shooter does. But I use the chili bean bomb, so it's not really what I do. You need help, mate. There. Okay, he don't care. What a mess, bro. Party Rose. Why is he even using it? I know the challenge is on and everything, but God. We're winning by just a little bit. It's Team Vanquish. Yeah! Last kill. So we do it, guys. Pretty close, actually. And also, Rux isn't summoning anything. Here I am. Because no one revived. They needed a scientist. And there was a lot of imps. Right now, I'm looking for legendaries, so I'm just opening packs. These packs. I'm gonna find some legendaries. There's not. Where would there be any legendaries? Well, to be honest, I have only three plants, so they were really, really good. Those plants were really good. And also because we had imps, a lot of imps. So yeah, like it kind of counts. So yeah, like they make it because they're fighting imps. Meaning that they kill people more. Kill easier. Oh, come on. Okay. How are we gonna do this? I still haven't upgraded my thickened split soldier. Guess I'll go Electro Brains. I don't wanna go Patreon or just. Still got imps here. Why do you guys do imps? And I'm the only tanky character. And you also got a chomper. I got two chompers, oh god. problem is the choppers are being so annoying. The zombies are just legitimately annoying. Anyway. Anyway, they're just, they're annoying. They're annoying. They're annoying characters to play. Except to be playing against. No, not you, Zoologist. I'm just playing as one round, so I died. Only got one kill. And it's mostly because of the freaking chomper that I got eaten. Oh god! Oh god. Oh you chompers! They're only winning because they got chompers! You know what? As if there's gonna be a lot of chompers, I think the mechanic should do. Oh, you. Die. Oh! Oh, this is a problem. There's a lot of stupid chompers. Can't beat him. Join him. With my swaggy imp. A lot of imps as well, so it's pretty bad. You gotta be kidding me! There's too much choppers! Chompers. Just so annoying. You know what? Even a chomper cannot kill an Arctic trooper that easily. Yes, he got an engineer killed. You son of... You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me! This is just like, oh god, no, stop, dancing! Oh, he's going for it. Dead. What did you get? If I use the chemistry. Yeah, we got, yep, exactly what a rose does. No, not doing it. Ha! Sucker. We got, look at this, we got these guys. No. Just no. You know what? I don't really care about mastering anything now. This round is all to me. Freaking, I'm gonna demolish everyone in this. Yo, what you got? You got murdered! Honestly, I didn't have a warp, so I would have won that. Ooh! cloudy. I cannot win against stupid chompers. Except if it plays an all-star. I suppose a cricket star. Not one of the best ones. And I mostly use the all-stars. I mostly leveled them up when the community challenge of the all-star was on. I just played with them for the tackles. Because I already mastered the tennis star. Like, the tennis star was on the Super Bowl by that point. Yo. I know it's really cliche. Oh, that was awesome. Ah, block that! No, with the goop! That was just the worst. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.